how Allah is the best of creators. How Allah has created everything in the best way. And when you look at the creation of Allah, you definitely know no human being created this, and no human being can create such. It's clear, you don't need to think twice about it. Look at this big place. Do you think some machine could do this for you, or you know, you could do something like this as a human? No. It is only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that can make whatever he wants. He just says kun fayakun. Subhanallah.